Palestinian Prime Minister Salam Fayyad called on the European Union to refrain from upgrading its ties with Israel because of the ongoing construction and expansion of settlements in the West Bank during a meeting with European diplomats Monday. Palestinian Information Minister Riad Malki said Fayyad gave the diplomats a letter that refers to the dangers of an upgrade of relations.